The Coma Supercluster is a nearby supercluster of galaxies that includes the famous Coma Cluster, Abel 1656. The supercluster is located 300 million light-years from Earth. It is roughly spherical, about 20 million light-years in diameter, and contains more than 3,000 galaxies. Being one of the first superclusters to be discovered, Coma Supercluster helped astronomers understand the large-scale structure of the universe.